Hey guys, Tidy Beats here, and in today's video, this is going to be something I'm working on. Like, I bought a server, I bought like a pre-made server sort of thing, and I thought I would add it onto the world, customize it up. It's in beta now because I'm still working on it sort of thing, and everything, but one minute, is it my spawn? Here we go. I'm at spawn, and this is a server that I, this is my server, and if anyone wants to join, just ask me, or I'll put the IP down in the description. The IP is also there, skybeats.apexmc.co. If you stick that in, you should be able to join. If not, I'll give you the actual IP. That's a bit laggy. I think it's because I'm recording, and I haven't recorded in a while, and I've just turned my PC on. Like I said, it's still in beta, so there's still a few bugs and stuff I need to sort out. All this should work. Owner rank. You should be able to buy ranks and stuff on this server. If I go to buy, I'm just working stuff out at the minute. Rank, look, you've got VIP rank, VIP plus. You have to buy the first rank before you can buy the next rank. But the next rank is like, say that one's 20 quid, that one's 15. It's just a way of doing it. It's the way I thought about doing it. I've thought about it long and hard and long and hard. But this is the way I want to do it. So basically, if you wanted to ever buy a rank, say you did, you don't have to. You click on that. You go into, click in the chat, and you press yes, or you can go to the website, but give me a sec, it should then take you to, it should take you to this sort of page. How much would you like to put, like, if you ever wanted to, like, donate anything, or whatever, you can put extra, but because it's 20, you just put 20 in. Oh yeah, it's because I've already got it, for testing, I've already bought it for testing, so let me just do, let me just do the next rank. Rank. I don't think I've done tried this one out yet. Say 20. No, I've already done it. Okay, well, basically you go through that. It's like Skybound and stuff. So you go through with that, and then you will get it in game. I'm still working on it working, but if anyone wants to help me out, to see if we can get it all working, it'll be a great help. Like, there's like a little tiny PvP area that not, oh wow. If I go to, I want to put this here. If I go statue create tidy beat. Okay, it's not allowed there. It's fine. I'm not allowed to build a statue in this world to spawn. Okay, so I'll have to change some settings, but that's how all this works, guys. I'm going to, I think I've got the chunk set to too high, so I'll be down in them a bit. There is, it's a sky block, so if you didn't know, this is the sky block you would start on. To get them off, to get, like, the thing, I think you do, is it menu? And the chest, skills, challenges, upgrades, island settings, island border, disable border. That's it, little things like that. It's not, it's being a pain in the ass. Let's just put it that way. Settings. Not wrong one. That's it, guys. I'm still working on it. Island border. Active border. Island border. Border color. There we go. It's changed it to red, but you should be able, like I said, you should be able to disable it somehow. I'll figure that out. Actually, if I go to game mode survival, then try menu. turn off border. I'm guessing turn off border's not working at right now. But I'll sort that out, don't worry guys. But if you guys want to come and join, jump on, you guys can. You can check. There you go. The weather sets on in a sky block. Should change. If not, right, like I said, I'm still working on it sort of thing. So if you guys wanted to join my server, come play with me, come talk to me. It's on a 1.15, but I think it'll work down to 1.12 or 1.8. But the IP address, guys, is that. I'll put it down in the description if you guys want to join. So, and the thing is, oh, there we go. I just had to log out and log back in. Now the thing's off. That's cool. Oh, yeah, you've also got Fly on your island. So I might change that eventually for, like, VIP ranks and stuff like that. Because I want... I'm not here for the money, but you know what I mean? Like, I need help paying for the server eventually. But I'm going to be upgrading it, adding mini games into it. So if you ever want to... If you guys want to come join me, you guys know what to do. It's on a 1.15.2, but I would recommend 1.1. Anything, honestly, I think almost anything from 1.8 upwards will work. You can join on, because I'm on Vi version, so this is actually a 1.12 server running on 1.15. If you guys want to join, so if I go back to spawn, you've got. Does hub don't work? Auction, you got an auction house. You actually auctioned status expired. This one. I'm still working out. So you can put stuff on an auction house. So if I do auction house, redstone torch, manage auctions, create an auction. Custom duration, one. Oh, let's just do 0.. Will 0.5 work? Nah, it'd be 2 hours minimum. Oh, actually, nah, I'll just set it for an hour. And then you can start in bid. I can set it as whatever that is. And then just press. Where did those signs come from? Create auction. There you go. What's that? Where did these signs come from? There's no one up there. So where the hell did these come from? Yeah, if you're not an op, you won't be able to break stuff like this. But yeah, guys, this is just my server, and you got like delivery man for like special rewards. Jump to the mine. There's like a mine area as well. Like this mine is like that. So there you go. There's cobblestone, and there's cobblestone in my inventory. Like if you're just watching that glowstone. Oh shit! Did I just actually break glowstone? Fuck! 1 sec, I'll replace it. GMC. Where's another piece of glass on? But yeah, just there you go, guys. And this is actually a start. I might change it because efficiency 2 is very powerful for a start. Looking at this. But yeah, guys, this is how you get stuff like that. Ooh. Barrier blocks. So you got gold. What, are they gold blocks? Oh, no, it actually gives you gold ore. That's cool. Yeah, guys, that's how this is working, sort of thing. Yeah, that's about it for that, guys. This was just a quick video, really, showing you my server. It's not everything on here, of course. I think there's a... If I do warp a sec... If you do warp, you got banker, PvP, dungeons, wood, enchanter, auctioneer, mine, back, teleports. What's banker? Oh, okay, it takes you to each place. Like I said, I will be adding more stuff onto the server, guys. Like I said, you can deposit coins, specific amounts, so I'll just deposit all. But yeah, guys, that's how this runs. I'm going to actually change the world spawn out, like, how many chunks load straight away. Or if you guys can give me the money for a new set, I'm kidding. I'll get money next week and I'll upgrade it. But yeah, guys, this is basically the start of my server. I thought I just wanted to show you guys to get some anyone into it, guys, girls, whoever. I want to get some people into it so I can, I just want to make a good community server, to be honest. And I play Beat Saber and stuff a lot, so I might add, like, a Beat Saber-ish sort of area, like red and blue, or just some really good colour combos, or just random shit. But... yeah, if you guys like this video, please like and subscribe. I should be getting bubblegum tomorrow for G Fuel. So look out for that flavour, because I will be doing a video on that tomorrow. And it'll be out tomorrow. So guys, if you just stay tuned for that, it'll be great. And I'll see you guys, if you guys have liked, please like and subscribe. And I'll see you guys later. Peace.